I'm here to talk to you today about probate and small estate affidavits. What are the differences? Well, a small estate affidavit can be used in a case in which someone passed away and their assets are valued at less than $100,000 and they have no debts or their debts have been paid in full. In that case, you can do a small estate affidavit, which avoids the need for a full lengthy probate process and allows you to move on without the need to file anything in court. If the assets are valued at more than $100,000, unfortunately, you will have to go through the probate process. Unless, of course, the assets had beneficiaries listed, such as investment accounts with beneficiaries named, a transfer and death instrument on houses, things along those lines run outside of probate and therefore can avoid the probate process. I'm Caitlin Embrick. I'm a partner here at Sherer Law Offices, and I can help you walk through this process after you've lost a friend or loved one. Give us a call at 692-6656 or visit us online at shererlaw.com.